Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for a video in our Google Workspace series. Today I'm going to show you how to add a user in Google Workspace. Start by logging into the Google Workspace admin panel. You can access it by going to admin.google.com. Click the Add User link in the Users section. You can then fill in the details for the user account you're creating. Required fields are first name, last name, and primary email. You can also enter a phone number or a secondary email address, which can be used if you want to recover the account. If you want to add a photo for the user or manually set their password, click the link on the bottom. You can then upload a profile photo if you want to, or manually create a password. In this example, I'm going to automatically generate one. Then click the Add New User button to complete the setup. And you'll see a new user added page. From there, you can copy the password, print a page that will include the username, password, and login address, but be careful if you want to print this since it includes the password printed in plain text. You can also send the email to another address that'll allow the user to create their own password. From there, you can click the Done button if you're finished, or Add Another User button to bring you back to the beginning where you can begin creating another account. Thank you for joining us for this video in our Google Workspace series. Check out our Google Workspace section for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think, or give us suggestions on future videos we can create.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.